New at noon, a 19-year-old is under arrest in connection to a murder in Rocky Mount. Anthony Horne is charged for conspiracy to commit robbery and first-degree murder of Derrick Bryant. Bryant was shot on Park Avenue Friday. Horne is being held at the Guilford County Jail with no bond.